Hi, Amy from Delineate Your Dwelling here, and today I'm so excited to share how to make this awesome geode planter. Simple DIY, not that many supplies, and totally elevates any plant, real or fake. Let's get started on how to make it. Place your main glass stones on the front of your pot and trace the shape with a pencil. Using liquid fusion glue, start placing and gluing down your stones and beads. After the paint has dried, glue down your final frosted white crystals.